Lucy, go ahead.
The baby's a boy.
Yay!
Which one is it?
It's a boy.
What do you mean, which one? The one in my tummy.
Yeah, which one?
Well, oh, Lucy went to the exam, right?
The baby
Lucy
in
went
here.
To the exam.
Yeah.
Which one? But what is it?
It's a boy.
We can't decide it.
Yeah, we're gonna.
No, well, we don't get to decide. It just is what it is.
Margaret, me and Lucy thought that.
Margaret,
when you heard it, if it was a boy, you'd be like, no, mommy, it's a girl.
No, mommy, it's a girl.
No, it's not. It's a boy. Girl. You're going to have a baby brother.
No, I want a baby brother. We already have a brother.
Yeah, I know. Now you're
well, guess what? Now
brothers.
I have two pesky sisters.
Andrew has two sisters, so you should have two brothers.
No, I don't want two brothers.
Yeah.
Well, you bet to.
Fine. If we have to do, if it's a boy, we have to name it Andrew.
What?
That would be kind of confusing, wouldn't it? Then how would we know which Andrew it was?
No, name it Andrew Paul.
How about we name it Paul?
We could name it Paul.
And his middle name is Andrew.
What's up, Daddy?